Hundreds of patients have rushed to hospitals in Andhra Pradesh since Saturday night after outbreak of a mysterious disease in Eluru city. While the mystery disease has baffled health experts, a preliminary study of test reports hinted that chemical substances found in pesticides could be the villain. Several teams of experts who are assigned with the job of finding the exact cause of the disease that appeared in Eluru city of Andhra Pradesh are probing the role of organochlorine substances in the infection, news agency PTI reported. Organochlorine pesticides are chlorinated hydrocarbons used in agriculture and mosquito control. The compounds include DDT that is widely used in anti-mosquito fogging. When asked about the role of organochlorine in being the disease triggering agent, an official told PTI, "Mostly yes, but we are waiting for the laboratory report for confirmation." As water contamination was ruled out as the cause of the disease spread, and after also other tests turned out normal, the medical teams are now focusing on other chemical agents that could have led to the outbreak. Water and milk samples were sent to the Center for Cellular and Molecular Biology in Hyderabad for analysis of heavy metal contents, sources in the medical and health department had said. Meanwhile, center is rushing a 3-member team of medical experts to Eluru in Andhra Pradesh. So far, 263 people have been discharged from hospital after treatment, while another 171 have been admitted as inpatients. Another 17 patients were referred to hospitals in Vijayawada and Gundur for better Medicare, according to official data. The disease, which first surfaced in the one town area in Eluru city, later spread to the adjoining rural parts of Eluru and Dandaluru, though the number of affected there was far lesser. Earlier, the mystery disease saw people suddenly falling unconscious after suffering from fits and nausea. The symptoms included a bout of epilepsy for 3 to 5 minutes, memory loss for a few minutes, anxiety, vomiting, headache and back pain. The disease claimed the life of 45-year-old Sridhar on Sunday. As per a report presented by West Godavari District Collector R. Muthiala Raju, the exact cause of the disease could not be established yet, as blood tests and CT scans of brain showed everything as normal. News Desk, Kaumudi, English.